Numbness after facelift surgery typically occurs around the earlobe and around the ear region. That typically lasts between 3 to 6 months. However, numbness is variable. It may last up to a year, and individual variability depends on the nerve supply to the ear and the face, which varies between individuals.